lightly seasoning it with my marinade and spices. This is fresh, make sure you clean it.